end of your life, whether it was Allah who was saying it, Elijah Muhammad, or whether it was something that someone wrote about you after you'd gone, what's the thing you would most like people to say about your life? He was a great champion, or what? What would you like people to think about you when you've gone?
I'd like for them to say he took a few cups of love. He took one tablespoon of patience, one tablespoon, teaspoon of generosity, one pint of kindness. He took one quart of laughter, one pinch of concern, and then he mixed willingness with happiness. He added lots of faith, and he stirred it up well. Then he spread it over a span of a lifetime, and he served it to each and every deserving person.
Muhammad Ali, thank you very much.
I know it's wrong. You see, love just can't be a two-way thing. You know, baby, I often sit and daydream of just you and I being together. Though I know it's wrong. You see, love just can't be a two-way thing. You know, baby, I often sit and daydream of just you and I being together. I know it's wrong. Baby, I'll be sitting in the dream of just you and I being together.
Right on, baby. Do better. Every day, 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 every day Talk about a child that you love.